not there. Finance Minister, the GST was listed because of the reasons we have not taken it up yesterday, but you have to get ready for the next week. Next week. The insolvency and bankruptcy code, the first statute resolution on that, Sri K.K. Ragesh, Sri Almaram Karim, Sri Binay Viswam, Sri K.C. Venugopal, to move the resolution. Are you moving?
Sir.
Are you moving?
Sir, while moving, sir, I move the resolution and while I want to speak for 2 minutes.
Please, please. Again.
Thank you, sir. Sir, since lockdown, the country is witnessing the central government, that the central government is promulgating lot many ordinances. Since lockdown, 11 ordinances were promulgated, and while promulgating those ordinances, government argues that it is to address the COVID pandemic, and some of them are being promulgated as a COVID package also, which has nothing to do with COVID. In fact, at least 6 of those ordinances had have nothing to do with COVID pandemic. Sir, not only during pandemic season, every session,
we are witnessing
the ordinance raj of the government, and as members of this house, we are compelled to pass those ordinances which are already in force.
Right.
So I want to know from the Honorable Minister, how many ordinances are being promulgated during the last 6 years? And I think, sir, this government is in future.
Thank you, Ragesh.
Known for a government.
Thank you,
and
Ragesh.
Even in textbooks.
Thank you. You have to move the resolution and say
this is a government that had promulgated the highest number of ordinances in our country.
The resolution moved.
The ordinances.
Srimati Nirmala Sitaraman. Ragesh, you are a hardworking member. Please follow what I am saying. You have made your point. It will go on record. Otherwise, you go beyond that and then. Please. Srimati Nirmala Sitaraman. No, you said. Not. Point of order. What is that?
156 rule, subject matter. Subject to provision of these rules, any member may move a resolution relating to a matter of general public interest. Sir, every day we see that the Nagesh moved a resolution, and the present resolution, he only asking a query, how many ordinance issued by a government. So it is not a particular subject matter in which he can move a resolution.
Okay.
So the resolution must be rejected.
Right. No, it's upon the guideline. Please speak on the subject matter, and there is no point of order as such. Please. Srimati Nirmala Sitaraman, please.
Sir.